Dad couldn't believe I fixed it.
Wow, Richard. Is it real silver?
Yeah. My grandpa went to the railroad his whole life.
But you've got your presents in your mail.
I got stuff bringing my grandpa's dentures.
Ooh, Marcus, that's gross.
I know. If I don't get them home by noon, it's super much.
Hey, Stretch, check it out. Richie Boy just gave me this.
I did not?
Sure you did.
See?
That's my grandpa's watch.
You better care.
Give me
you what? A punch?
No.
You run home and tell your daddy about this. Your face meets my fist every day after school for the rest of your life. Hungry?
I knew you guys would still be here. I came for my watch.
You think you can take it from me, Richie Boy?
Yeah, I think I can. Not only that, I can stop letting you push me around, and I can tell my dad you're a thief! Now give me back my watch!
You two are supposed to be in detention. Inside, right now, you're looking at trouble. Big trouble.